for you inside the guts of this hall.
So-called Satanists are nothing but pathetic freaks who get their kicks out of dancing naked in freezing churchyards.
I have a feeling I'm dealing with that other 2%.
Carried around in this circle and then brought to an altar with a man who'd already been nailed to a cross.
It was similar to the crucifixion of Christ, where his side was pierced, and my uncle forced my hand to go into that incision.
We'll be right back. He was crucified alive. First he was skinned. It causes a physical reaction of the endomorphins in your body to just increase because of the terror and the pain. So when the Satanists drink the blood, they actually get like a chemical, a high, like a drug high from the blood of a tortured victim, skinned alive and crucified.
Perforated by a phallus nearly 4 inches in diameter, 15 inches in length.
I was pushed and shoved off the altar and also forced to cut this child that I had just given birth to and then eat part of its arm and then throw it into the fire alive.
Thank you. Looks like a pretty nice day to be in opposition.
Fear in the child that the dead wouldn't carry out. Or